Toro Loco going for another chop, and he is going to land that one. Grave Digger, the black and green wrecking machine of Camden Murphy in Bakugan Dragonoid. Tom Menz in Max D Fire. Justin Sipes in Megalodon. That is your new champion.
Monster Jam fans, here we go. Today, we're talking about the most legendary monster truck in the world.
There's never been a team like Team Gravedigger.
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 Gravedigger. Everybody knows what Gravedigger is all about.
If you know Monster Jam, Gravedigger's a household name.
This truck has been burying the competition for almost 40 years.
I want to thank y'all for 30 years of support. Building this team and building the brand Gravedigger.
Dennis Anderson came up with the idea for Gravedigger back in 1981.
Dennis Anderson, a four-time Monster Jam World Champion. It's like music listening to Dennis Anderson's throttle rhythm.
He built the original truck out of a 1951 Chevy panel wagon and a bunch of junkyard parts.
And that was my pride and joy.
Kind of like how Frankenstein pieced together parts to make the monster. Those iconic red headlights we see today were actually taken from old school buses. Back then, Gravedigger was red. But today, you know Gravedigger for its awesome neon green and night black custom paint job, with green flames stretching across the hood and a skull overlooking a graveyard on the sides. When the song Bad to the Bone starts blasting, you know Gravedigger's about to roll into the arena and wow the crowd. This iconic truck and team of drivers have won more than 20 championships in the past 20 years. What a dynasty! We're talking 5-time World Finals Racing Champion, 2-time World Finals Freestyle Champion, 5-time Triple Threat Series Champion, 5-time Stadium Series Champion, and 3-time Arena Series Champion. You'd need a mile-long mantle to display all those trophies. Here's a cool fact. Dennis Anderson has turned the wheel over to his kids, his oldest son Adam and youngest daughter Krista.
His name will live on. I got second generation.
Gravedigger also has a whole team of awesome drivers, like Randy Brown, Morgan Kane, Tyler Meninga, Charlie Palkin, and Brandon Vincent. Dennis's other son, 2-time World Finals champion Ryan Anderson, drives Son of a Digger. Dennis has one more son, Weston Anderson.
I am with Weston Anderson. He is the next generation of Monster Jam drivers.
Will he be the next driver of Gravedigger? That's the Dirt on Gravedigger. Check out our other videos to learn about other Monster Jam trucks. See you next time.